believe it. Hitler said he'd leave it at just taking the Rhineland, but now it's annexation of his neighbor Austria. He wants an Anschluss of those people and the Germans. When will this madness end? And I know, and I know, and I know, there's 3 million ethnic Germans in the Sudeti land. And I know, and I know, and I know, I won't fight a war to save my Czechoslovakia. One last time, I'm meeting you, and with Hitler and France. One last time, I will give in to Hitler's demands. Look at us, we have secured peace in our time. I wish Winston Churchill would fall in line. So one last time, I will appease and keep my troops at home. I should have stopped that Nazi, he just took the whole country. And he made friends with Stalin, oh when will this madness end? September 1939, he's crossed the line, invaded Poland, and I will take no more. It's the last time.
Welcome back, class. There you go. Neville Chamberlain and the policy of appeasement done to Ariana Grande's One Last Time. Now, it's easy for us as historians to say that Hitler should have been stopped at the very beginning, considering World War I, a worldwide depression, political and social unrest. Was England, or any other country for that matter, prepared and able to do it at that time? Let me know what you think in the comments. Now, if you're wondering what the US was doing while all this was going on, click here to see FDR's New Deal done to Bruno Mars's Uptown Funk. And we know this is the official start of World War II for the European powers, but how did America get brought in? Click here for Why Did the Japanese Bomb Pearl Harbor in 3 minutes? And with St. Patty's Day coming up, click here for a beginner's guide to St. Patrick. Learn all about his Roman roots, learn how the legend developed, and learn how it became an American holiday. As always, you can follow me on all forms of social media at Mr. Betts Class. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Be safe, and I'll see you next time.